Hey Aquarius, Trishna here. Today we're doing your November 2018 forecast. What I feel for you is I feel like you guys are in such a good place. What a contrast from how you were feeling in October. I feel like there is a piece of the puzzle that has somehow fit in. There is some kind of tweak that you've made that has just shifted everything for you in some way. You are just in a really positive, happy place. I feel like you just feel better. You see the world differently. Something has really changed for you. And it's really good. Like, I don't even know how to put it into words. It's just really awesome. And I feel like it's changed on a mental level and some mental level and emotional level. Like, it's really shifted something on all layers. There's just some piece of the puzzle that has just been figured out or fit together. So that's really awesome. Like, you guys are in a really good place. And the guidance that I get for you is that this feeling that you're having, this is something that I think you should milk through the end of the year as much as you possibly can. Just milk it, milk the thoughts, milk the emotions for all that you can, for all that they're worth, because this feeling that you have is something that you can have as a regular part of your life. Like, you can feel good. You guys can be happy. You don't have to be feeling the way that you have been feeling, the way that you were feeling in October. Really, you don't have to be that way for forever. You can feel the way you're feeling right now. You can feel that in the long term. You can feel that for forever. So milk these feelings, these thoughts that you're having, this breakthrough that you've had in your mind, milk it. And when I say milk it, I mean think about it. Feel the emotions of how great it feels now that you've made this breakthrough. Just be impressed with yourself. Be amazed at yourself because it's something that you should be proud of. And the more you think about it and the more you feel it, the more you're going to practice that happy emotion. And the more you practice that, the more it's going to become a regular thing. So practice this through the end of the year and make this a habit, make this feeling, this thought pattern a habit. And it's just going to serve you for life. It's going to really help you guys going forward. So awesome. I'm really happy for you. This is really good. And I think even though you're feeling really good and you've made this breakthrough, you may not entirely be sure about what to do about the breakthrough. What's your next step? What's the action that you take now? And I think that that's okay. And I think that you know that that's okay. The breakthrough is enough. That is all that you really need to think about right now and focus on. And you will know the next step when you need to know it. Right now, you need to be really proud of yourself, amazed with yourself, impressed with yourself, and focused on this breakthrough that you've had. And milk it for what it's worth. So, I hope this video was helpful. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to check the description box. I have a free course for empaths if you are interested. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video.